Hi, I'm going to show you a capability with Agilent's new 33500 series waveform generators. Suppose you need to validate the operation of a serial link in your device using a bit error rate test. The new 33500 series waveform generators can generate the pseudorandom binary sequence for that test. Let me show you. I'll start by pressing waveform. I'm going to select the PRBS waveform. You can see now that I can set the bit rate, the amplitude, the offset, select the pseudo random number, as well as set the edge time. Let's start with the bit rate. Let's say your serial link has a 10 megabit per second rate. I'll auto scale the oscilloscope so you can look at the signal. We can change the amplitude. I'm going to select 200 millivolt peak to peak. Now we can select a pseudo random number. You can see that the 33522A that we're using here provides several of the standard PN numbers for this particular test. We're going to select PN15. And now the final thing we'll do is set the edge time. Let's set this to 20 nanoseconds. Now you have your PRBS signal. I'll adjust the oscilloscope for you to see what that looks like. So this is just one of the new capabilities that's provided by Agilent's new 33500 series of waveform generators.